Oh, hi there, everybody. Welcome back to Farming Simulator 17, Goldcrest Valley. You're here at Mr. Blue Farms. And y'all are in the train with me going to Maplefield Mill. We got some barley and some soybeans to sell. Yes, sirree, that's right. Let's check out the prices. There, barley's up to $4.25. And look at the price of soybeans, y'all. $1,050. Woohoo! Stop, train. Stop! I missed my stopping point, folks. Come on, train. Oh! Now I know what they mean by trains don't stop on a dime. Come on. How y'all doing today, folks? I'm doing pretty good. Thank you for asking. Alright, unload. Alright, good. Look at that money rolling in. Look at that money rolling in. Alright, well, now we're going to sell. Oh, we ain't doing the beans, are we? Alright. 126,000 the first time? Ooh. What was that? 71,931? Now we're going to do our barley. It's on the very back there. And there we go. 33,383. Oh, wow. Folks, first thing I want to do. Pay the bank back. Yeah, you thinking, oh, we're going to be bankrupt now. We owe 50,000, folks. Look at there. We have 184,634 left. Alright. We're going to get this train wound out. And then we're going to jump out real fast and break our necks. No, I'm just kidding, folks. We'll try to get it back somewhat in position. Here's the lumber mill. Still think they should have a conveyor there so you can dump wood chips from the train. Alright, let's hop out and... Oh, what's this? We got the Anaconda. Got the doors back on her. Folks, check her out. Check her out. Kind of looks like a face in a way, don't it? Anyway, this is the Massey Ferguson 9380, folks. We traded the other two off and got two of these. We got the 40-foot Dynaflex, or whatever how you say that. Oh, yeah. Let's hop in. Oh yeah, that's a beast. That's a beast, sir. We do have two, though. Uh-oh. Down with the chickens. That's it. Let's go back to her. But we got this little crew set up right here. Let's go to our mount, folks. We're not quite ready for harvest yet. These two fields are ready, but the others ain't. So I'm going to kind of walk y'all through a few little things here. Pretty much all good. I've been working on pigs here. We're up to 105 pigs, folks. Yeah. So what I'm thinking about doing, go ahead and getting in our truck here. I'm going to fast forward time, probably about 30 times. We're going to load our trailer up. We're going to sell some piggies. All right, confirm. Yes. Let's turn our lights and stuff on. Folks, today's December the 20th, Tuesday. Don't have a few days till Christmas. Hope all y'all been good. I know a few of y'all out there been naughty. He's been watching, he's been telling me. Nah, I'm just kidding, folks. Everybody always say I'd make a good Santa Claus if I had some great hair. Ho, ho, ho. Who wouldn't know? But, that's one of our fields right there. It's ready, but we're going to try to get the others ready and just go around in a circle. Shouldn't take too much longer. Because we may have to go into the next day where it's looking. I don't like harvesting at night. Alright. We're going to take these up to Miss Mary's farm, sell them. And folks, I think we're going to buy some sheep. We might buy a load direct out, you know, with the trailer. Excuse me, coming through. Driving like some of those Memphis drivers. I hope I ain't none of my subscribers from Memphis because I probably just lost a few. Anywho. But, yeah, we're going to get some sheep, folks, because I think it's where our money's going to be at. Our cows make good money at midnight, but takes a lot of stuff for them. Sheep's just water and grass, so. We've been having some demands quite often for wool. I ain't been able to meet those demands because I ain't had no wool. All right. Alright, there we go. We're going to unload. Well, we're going to sell. All 21 of them. Look at there. No fees, folks. It's straight out cash. $25,200. We're going to confirm that load. Yay! Now we're going to turn around. We're going to buy us some sheep. We can hold 24 sheep. All right. Okay. Woo! $96,000. Confirm that buy. All right. Find a place to turn around here. I don't want to run over Miss Mary's corn there. She might not like it very much. Oops, took out a few stalks anyway. Alright, we're going to head over to the sheep, drop these off, and see where our crops are at. Well, actually, let's see right quick. I don't want to go too far over. Nah, I still got 5 fields to go, folks, before. Well, we're probably going to have to wait till the following day, but don't worry, a little magic dust get us right there real quick. So let's go ahead and take these over. Yeah, see, clear that way, and we'll just bust a move on out on the highway here. Let's see, fastest way to get to the sheets. Yeah. I guess just keep going straight. Cut up between 18 and 11 there. Sounds like a plan, huh? Yeah, everything on this side of the road is done, folks. We just got that field there and those two back here to get ready. It won't take long. We'll get these situated and we'll use some of that magic dust. Speed time up. I'm going to take a little shortcut here. But I don't know if y'all was aware, and I can't remember if I done it on screen or off screen. It's pretty bad, but we do have 17 and 21 and 18 now, folks. My peoples. Ah! I'm gonna try and hold those logs. I should have came in the other way. I'm gonna cut across Farmer John's field here. Ooh, I might need to do that mission. Alright. Whoa. Somebody left a pallet fork there. Not a good place for it. Alright. We're gonna unload these bags. And see what kind of wool they can bring us. Alright, you wanna confirm? Yes. So we, I'll go right back here, folks. Let's see, let's check on something real quick. Oh, that brought our supplies down big time, didn't it? We have 49, folks, 49. Let's see. Our loan is paid back. So, I'll tell you what. Look, we're going to buy. We're going to pay a fee this time. Let's see what I say. We had 49. Now, that would be 55, 63, 70, 58, 59, 60, 60, so 21 should be 70. Let's see what that brings us right there, folks. We're gonna, and we got 70 sheep. I only got 25,000 left. I guess I better stop there, folks. It's getting kind of late. Let's see here. See where our crops are at. Well, they're almost ready. It's getting dark, too, so I'm going to do some of that magic dust. Look here, folks. We got 2.5 pallets. I'm going to see if we can put 2 more right here. And, yeah. But anyway, I'm going to sprinkle some of that magic dust, and I will see y'all in the morning, okay? Abracazam! Kabadoo! The magic dust works for me and you. Up here, folks, just trying to collect some more eggs. And fast forward in time. Where the egg? There you go. Yeah, I think I got them all. Trying to hide one on me. Alright, folks, we're going to try to get out of this pen here. We're going to run this tractor on over to the hub deal over here. Can't think of the name of it. Central Transport Hub or something like that. And we're going to get started harvesting after that. That's right. The harvest, all the fields are ready to be harvested. We got the eggs collected, so. Me almost hitting a pole. But as you can see over here, I've been doing some log work nighttime. So I gotta get rid of some of these stumps before we start lagging again. Don't worry, I'm not gonna do it today. Almost across there, folks. Got a few there to go, some right back here to go. thinking about making a road across here, and I won't be able to make a track deal, but we'll be able to do pretty much. Yeah, I was wondering where it... Yeah, that's my Magnum. I was wondering where the Magnum went to. Alright, folks. We're going to get these new machines going. This little field and that little field ain't going to take very much, so that's why I got them spaced apart. For now, anyway. We got the Challenger down there with the big auger wagon. Both machines are the same, so Jason Boots is going to pick whichever one they want to do. Okay. Here's Cat. Almost said it. I can't say Cat Challenger because it ain't the Cat no more. Which is still going to be the Cat Challenger to me, folks. So, yeah. Time to get this harvest started. Now park him about right there. Yeah, we gotta keep an eye on this small one. What the heck? Really? Destroying all those crops. But kinda cycle around here. I think y'all seen that, so yeah, it's a nightmare to load, folks. Takes a lot. I do want to say we got an awfully lot of equipment sitting around. I did sell the wood chipper because I ain't planning on chipping no more woods or trees. Let's see here. All the little buddies are doing good. Might have to dehire them here in a minute. Look at all the sheeps out there, folks. Oh my goodness, there's a lot. Yeah, making sure I was in the right one. We're going to start weeding right behind the combine, so that'd be one less thing we'll have to do later. Yep, that's right, folks. That's why I kind of got the things together. So we can just kind of bounce around. So I thought I had him pretty close, but yes, I did. Yeah, you would. Oh well, you get on the next pass. At least I don't want to worry about filling up this bad. I got stuff that we are gonna. Kind of got them started too quick. Alright, folks, yeah, we're doing this harvesting. 40-foot header. Wow, folks, that's a humongous header. Yeah, I know. Should have went over there and then went down and came back around, but it'd be alright. It'll be all right. Check out the inside. I don't think we checked out the inside. Like, check it out, folks. Look at that monitor. Wow. Oh, view's okay, I guess. It could be a bigger looking glass area. Kind of just take over here so it won't be so much drama. Alrighty. Check out this one. Not too bad. Doing good, doing good. But these are 20 mile an hour combine trucks, so travel speed will be doing a whole lot better. Don't have to worry about that slow travel. But there is a one problem though I didn't take in consideration. These headers do not have wheels on them, so Yeah, that's gonna be a problem. Oh man. We're gonna have to fix that. We're probably gonna have to take out some of these trees. Nah, negative, negative. No tree cutting. Always something, ain't it, folks? One thing about it, these combines are pretty fast. Oh dear, look how fast it is. 20 mile an hour, folks, instead of old 15. Alright. Go ahead and hire that mech. Let's see. Ah, passed it. Go ahead and get this weeder back going. Well, that was perfect. That was perfect. Alright. Oh, no, no, no. Wrong button. We're going to go ahead and jump in this other field. Then we'll worry about unloading. I'll try not to hit none of these signs and billboards. Ooh, somebody done hit that sign. I wonder who that was. Could that be Mr. Blue? No, Mr. Blue wouldn't do that. Oh, Mr. Blue don't hit signs. Alright. Oh yeah, we got to go ahead and unload Jason here. He's getting full. See, about second round. Ain't too bad. I can get my crews down to... There we go. Pipe out. There we go. Thank you. Whoa. That's going to be tight. All right. Good. At least ain't... Oh, spoke too soon. I'll have to be about right there so he'll stay working. Kind of brought back memories there of the old terrible header we had that every time we got close to it, it stopped. Alright. Alright, he's done. Get out of his way. Oops. Y'all didn't see that. Alright. That's why I'm glad we got two auger wagon folks, because it makes it so much easier when we got them spaced out like that. Plus, it's less wear and tear on the one buggy going all the way across there and stuff. I get my crew set and wasn't paying attention, was I? Folks, pretty soon I'm going to have another video out on a keyboard and mouse that I bought. Yeah, y'all be sure and check that out. Should be up within the next day or two, hopefully. Got to get it up before Thursday, though, because Thursday we're going to have another Christmas parade. It's going to be Osceola Christmas Parade Thursday, so be sure and check that video out probably Friday or Saturday. Yeah, at least they get the job done. Destroying a lot of crops that way, but crop mode don't work for the console, so we don't have to worry about that. It's a shame, though. It's a good mod. All Alright, we're probably going to have getting another weeder hooked up. See what we've got here. Too much equipment sitting around, folks. Too much equipment sitting. Oh, he's done. Did he miss any? Oh, yep. That's what you gotta do, folks. You gotta check behind you, guys. You never know when they're gonna miss something. Alright, that fill is done. So let's go on over to this next one here. No, he might be able to keep up, because once he gets in that big fill, he can start rocking and rolling. But he's as wide as the combine is, so. We got our trailers and our semi-truck over there. Waiting patiently. I don't know what we're going to drop. I guess, we can take it to the train station, because that's where we usually get the best prices, is the Maplefield Mill, so. We'll just drop it off at the train station, go from there. Take very long. What are you doing? What are you stopped for? Can't be stopping on the end. Who we got there? Jason, what you doing stopping on the end for? I swear. Uh-oh. We got a little boo-boo problem here. Oh, I don't want to raise it. Yeah, when I used to drive the hippers and planters and stuff, that's how I used to turn around. Just back up circle like that. Ah! What is going on? What are you doing? I see these trees going to have to come down, folks. Whatever's causing this problem. Now go. Just go. I don't want to talk to you no more. Just go. Get out of my face. Causing me problems already. I'm gonna have to fire you. It's right before a tree, folks, so it's got to be the trees doing it. Giants and their dead gum bugs in the games. Alright. Let's see here. And what kind of problems we're going to have this time? One hired worker coming back up. Now, go ahead and jump out. Hopefully it'll be alright. Run over here and start the weeder back up. Go, weeder, go. Weed. Weed my fields for me. Alright, look like the combine is going to go on across this time. Good. Alright. It's two fields down and lots more to go, folks. Lots more to go. Okay. So what I'm going to do here is take this guy, our gal. I think this was Jason. We're just going to go through, make one through, and then jump over into the other field. Why? Why me? Surely that little tree there didn't cause that problem. Wrong way. Gotta go over here. Check it out, folks. I did not know that field was going to be that hard to get things done. Sorry, sir. Rain cart coming through. Wow. I'm glad we're back in these bigger fields now. Probably the plow and planter and everything else is going to be haywire. About like the cultivator did to my grass field there. That's why it's different there, folks. I had to let that guy go. I don't even know who it was. He didn't last very long to stay on the farm. Yeah, I know, right? Alright, we're going to jump over in that field, and then we're just going to keep on going. And going and going like the Energizer Bunny. Wish I had the energy of the Energizer Bunny. Alright, maybe everything will go right. Go find the weeder. See what kind of damage we got there. Alright, so far it's just pretty much right here. I'm gonna check the map while he's doing that. See if we miss any spots. Let's see. Go to soil. Okay, good folks. We don't have to plow now. That's what I was worried about. Okay. Oh, no, 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 you don't. Row, row your boat gently down the field. Oh. I would say I'd just hire you, but I'm afraid you won't work the rest of the way. Scoot over here. Everybody else doing alright? Yeah, looks like it. Okay. And alright. That's two fields for the weeder. And almost three for the combines. Excuse me, coming through. Oh, oh! I'm gonna sue! If I could have got you tagged there, I probably would have. Alright. It would work out that way, wouldn't it? Oh, well, at least it's working. That's all I care about. Go ahead, empty. Oh, yeah, look at there. Getting the pipe out and everything. Oh, that was close. Now, we're going to have probably, you see, this is the 53 episodes we got out. First episode will finish, so I'm thinking we might do like 7 to 10 harvests, these combines, before we trade them. Probably get about I'll get about 20 hours on them at least. Somewhere in there. Alright. Ain't gonna waste no time. Get this bad boy down here and get it started harvesting. I swear it looks like a face from behind. You got the eyeballs, you got the mouth. Yeah. Then again, it might be just me. Oh yeah, folks. Check out what our planner does.
Sorry.
Coming through. Planner didn't quite make it out to the end on some of them. Yeah, just gonna do a headland cross here so they have plenty of turnaround room. And just like I did where I go, get him make it through down. Then we're gonna start him in the other field. That way they won't be close enough to talk to each other and they can stay working. Alright? That's what the bosses used to do to us when we was working in the fields. You gonna work over here and you gonna work over there. That way y'all can't talk. Or was he mad when we was talking? Alright. We're still going good. Got my pipe out. Should be about right there, maybe. Let's see. We're going to load the gray trailers first, y'all. And then have the semi truck for backup. Now, if I got my son to come in today, it'd been alright. He could have drove the truck and stuff, but there's a Infinite Warfare, I think. It's a free day to play it. So you know where he's stuck at. See, I guess I could be hopping to this one. Get him ready. Alright. Perfect. We gotta go catch combat. Still a little bit before dumping, and this in here is just starting, so we're gonna go ahead and move them over here. Look at there, not a big spot there, wasted, folks. We'll have to get a different planter or something, or start making some headlands cross. And I think it was probably that rock that caused them to do that. Alright, we're gonna get lined up right here. Yeah, just like it right there. Perfect. I keep going the wrong way. Alright. I'm going to have Big Boy wait here on the end. Hopefully at Combine can make it down this floor. Oh, he's got his lights on. We're going to see how far he can make it. Surely. As soybeans, he should be able to make it that far. Keep an eye on the monitor up there. And plus view. Alright, first trailer's full. Go ahead and switch back. Nah, it's gonna be close, folks. It's gonna be way close. Please make it to the end and turn around. Oh yeah, come on baby. You can do it. Come on, Jason. Make it to the end. I'd be tickled pink. He made it. Alright, go ahead and get the pipe out. Really? There you go. There you go. Keep going. Keep going. Keep going. Alright. I love it when a plan works out. Rocking and rolling today, folks. Now all I gotta do is come up with a title for this show, video, whatever it is. It's a show. It's a show for y'all. Yeah. The Big Soybean Harvest. Nah. The two new combines. Yeah. That'll work. Two new combines. Alright. Oh, he's empty. I don't know why I'm sitting there going that far. Yep, he's gonna need to be dumped. Let's just go ahead and get this bad boy over there real quick. Then we're gonna move these trailers and stuff up. I just wanna see really how far we can get with those four trailers. Before, you know, we have to haul them off. And the combine's gonna be on the wrong side again. Nah, don't you dare. You back up, mister. You're gonna get all of that. No skipping on my watch. Go back this other way again. There we go. I'll pull big boy here up. I know he's slow, but I think I got the powerfulest tractor on this. Probably wouldn't hurt to add another two more trailers to this. Yeah, I know. But just think of the trips we're saving from that. No. All right. Take him down to the far end. I'm going to catch that combine. Oh, what are weeders? Okay, he's about halfway of 26. I mean, 25, so that's good. Folks, we got one more field to go. We need field 30 and we'll have all of them down this end. We get 30, 31, 20, and 11, we'll have the whole South District. Mr. Blue Farm's growing, folks. Before long, we're going to have to start hiring people to help us. I do wish I could get the Nido, whatever it's called. It's a server other than, you know, it's not an Xbox server. It's a totally independent owned server. It's like three of them. It's, sorry. Come on. Come on, I'm scooting over. There you go. But there's one located in California, Florida, and New York. And I think you can have up to like 20-something slots. Well, I wouldn't want that many. I think about six slots would be perfect. Alright, that's empty, so go ahead and dump this real quick. Well, I'm gonna catch him, then I'm gonna dump it. But you can have a server, and anybody that you choose to give the code to can come on to the server and farm while you're gone. Yeah, that's right, folks. Like, if I want to go to bed or something, I'm really sleepy, tired or something, but I need things to be done, I can actually have Jason in real life, if he had an Xbox, he can sign on to this server and start playing my game while I'm in the bed asleep. Or, you know, say, for example, Jim Bob got to go to work, but yet he wants to get his crops out. He can have John Doe play his game while he's going to work. So it's a pretty neat deal. But it's not really costly. But it does cost money, and that's something I'm short on in real life anyway. Yeah. So that's where that fan funding comes in, folks. Y'all want to support my channel. I think it's like, I don't know, anywhere from $30 to $50 a month, depending on what kind of slots you get. So yeah, y'all want to see that happen, donate a little bit to my channel. Just put in the comments what you want it donated to. You know, like the server, just put in server in the comments. And yeah, I'll use that money for that. Alright, he's going to be finishing up that. And she still likes a little bit. Folks, the hardest thing is going to be figuring out how to get across that bridge. I don't know if we got the money. Oh, well, no, we don't have the money. We'll have to sell a little bit crops or something to get it. Now, that in there, I guess it's like for the 24 foot, maybe a 30 foot. You have to have that for the 40 foot ones. So, yeah. Hey, wait a minute. I do know one way we can come across. I have to be real gentle. Forgot about the low boy sitting right there. Don't know where it's at. I think. Yep. So I'm going to go ahead and get in position. And I really think we're going to have it. So those headers are really, really wide, folks. And the traffic's bad. So, yeah. I don't know where a train stopped at. Alright. See, another reason I wanted to clear it out, folks, that'd be a good spot. Put a couple of sheds or buildings or something. Even some solar panels out front. And that's another thing we need to get started on, folks. We need some solar panels badly. Alright, you too slow. Coming through. So, our next good sale out of these soybeans, we'll probably end up buying a solar panel and maybe another silo. Because that would help us out a lot. we would have to have about maybe 15, 20 solar panels to actually help us out. Yeah, it's 26,000 at midnight, folks. $26,000 at midnight is what it's costing us to run this farm. Oh, what's this tree? Alright, we got a. Yeah. Not too bad. Pretty clean. Yeah, let's see. Weeder is done. We gotta move the weeder too. Let's see. I think I'm gonna take them over by the hayloft there, start on that side, mark a few rounds, and then move them on over to the other field there, and then go from there. We'll probably get these lower fields done across here. Maybe it's going to be really close to tail. Oh yeah, he's got to be done. Or she's got to be done. One of them's got to be done. Since they're close, I'm going to go ahead and use this guy. I like the Challenger. I really do. It would have been better, which I know they can't because the way they turn so sharp. But it would be better if it had a hitch on the front. That way we use the mower and stuff, but this, bragging about them and they start leaving strips. Yeah, we're going to have to do something about this. I hate to say it, but we might have to trade that header in and get a 35 foot instead of a 40. We're going to use them for a while because that's mighty close right there. Yeah, I got to tally up our time here because I used that magic dust and kind of threw me off how much time we got left. If I'm not mistaken, we've probably got about 7 minutes left. And we'll be on our hour mark. So, it's going to be close. I'm going to go ahead and get out of her way. And go get Jason. I might have to wait on Jason to get back to this end. But folks, we're going to have to get rid of some equipment. We got a lot of stuff sitting around that don't need to be sitting around. Having two grain carts is kind of nice, so think about keeping both of them, but I don't know. I think we'd be alright if we just get some solar panels. Cover the cost of the maintenance and stuff. Alright, this should make the second trailer full. Yep. Yeah, folks. I say about 6 minutes. I just don't think we're going to get done. Yeah, I don't know. It's going to be close, folks. Be really close. And this is just a thought for right now. But, you know, 385,000. Can't go that high right now. We could. Oh no, I don't want to go back down to that. Since we could get a smaller Massey Ferguson, but you know, we need a head and stuff for it, so it'll still be way under. Alright. Let's go grab Jason real quick, get him unloaded. And probably let him make another round or two. And then we'll pull them out. Put them in the other field there. So they don't start that now. Getting a little too close to them. I think if I keep my track on that mark right there, I'll be alright. He's empty, but I'm going to follow him to the end. I'm going to let him make another round or two. I'm going to go dump this in the trailers and then please don't get blocked by the truck. Please don't get blocked by the trucks. Or truck. Oh, he's blocked by the truck. I see. Yeah, if he makes one more round and she makes one more round, hey, you should be done with that. We don't need this right now, but I'm going to go ahead and turn it around and show y'all what I'm going to do. Probably about right here. And stretch this baby out. Pull up a little bit more so it won't be blocked. Yeah, we can take the header, put it on this, drive across, and then get it off, and then come back over, get the other header. Yeah, folks, yeah. That's going to be mighty close to tell. Just trying to look there to see the distance. Well, I think one of them is going to be on this end. It always turns out to be that way, folks. I don't know why, but this does. Alright, this should fill this trailer. Got to dump in the center. Oh, there we go. Eventually here we're going to get some more cows. That's why I went ahead and bought the big mega, whatever it's called, pecan. Is when we get more cows and stuff, we're going to need it. Oh my goodness. Yeah, we're going to have to swap a roo. Kind of binds. I'm going to go ahead and get this guy down here. That's where they usually do it in real life, folks. They just come out like that, and then this guy here just circle around while that keeps going. And voila. Hire worker. Right here, there. We made this one all down here too, so. While we're waiting. We'll get down here before he gets down to the end, and we're going after Kazam. Alright, and then we're just going to go right here. That quick, that fast. Jump in the next field. Alright. We're going to go ahead and dump right here real quick. Probably going, I know it's going to fill this trailer. Yep. Alright, good. We get to pull Larry. The Muffin Man. Look at there. I did it again, folks. I can think I can do that in real life like Larry can. I really do. Alright, 3, 2, 1, take off. I have no idea who is who now. I done got so switched around. I think that's Jason going over there, so this would be Boo. We're going to start her over on this side. Work back that way. Man, I wish I owned that other field. We'll have to work on that. Well, folks, really going to be over time, I believe. So, time to say our farewell. A couple things before we go. Y'all know GoCrest is still going to be in production, but Shinofka Friday will be the last episode. So yeah, I know it's not going to be the last, but. It's going to pick back up in January the 5th, somewhere along there. He should be able to make it back. Well, that looks like canola, folks. But, Shinofka will be back January the 5th after Friday. Friday will be the last episode. It's going to be kind of like a they do on TV, you know, like The Walking Dead, you know, last episode was last Sunday, but it'll be back on February. I'm not going to torment y'all that long, just for about 2 weeks, folks, that's about it, somewhere along in there. Chilliton, I'm going to try to get a couple episodes of Chilliton out. Might be just one or two a week. But don't worry, Goldcrest is still going to stay. It's still, you know. We're still going to rock Goldcrest, so. Y'all have nothing to worry about. Ooh, I forgot about the weeder. Let's get the weeder over there before we go. Also, be sure to hit that like button. Share me with your friends. Subscribe. If you have subscribed already, hit that post notification. Make that bell ring. Now, GoCrest is every day of the week, even the weekends. Usually comes out about 2 o'clock in the evening, Central Time. So be sure and check them out, folks. Every day after I have an episode out. Can't beat that. There was something else, but I can't. Be sure and check out my video about my new keyboard, mouse, and stuff. I should have that out next year, later today or tomorrow, hopefully. Still got to record one of the spot. And. Alright, folks, Till next time, episode 54, I think. We'll see you then. Been watching Farming Simulator 17, Goldcrest Valley, here at Mr. Blue Farms. We thank you for coming out and seeing us, and we'll see you next time, folks. Mr. Blue, signing off. Bye.